Okay, so we're back at Harville Road. This is the way that HS2 do archaeology.
Basically by digging a 15-foot trench, well, a 10-foot trench with a 5-foot deep trench down the middle of it, on Friday afternoon.
And filling it in on Monday.
Filling it in on Monday. So all we did was cut off all of the tree's roots, and job done, fill it back in. Not a soul looked in that trench, those trenches. We were the only ones looking at them.
So we don't believe this is real archaeology going on here. This is just an excuse to make what was full of life into brownfield site. Shame on you, HS2.